Hey everyone, here is a quick demo of how to upload your video to YouTube. So I am at YouTube. I've already recorded a brief video and I'm going to upload it. So at the top of my YouTube screen, I'll see the icon to create a video and then upload video. And you will be can drag and drop or select. I'm going to select a file and find the video I just made and let that upload. And after it uploads, you can enter in all the details, a title, a quick description. You can choose a thumbnail, which they'll present to you. You have to answer some questions. It's not made for kids. You can click more options to see even more different options you may want to use. And then once you're done with that, you can click the next button. And I usually ignore this and click next again. This one is important, visibility. So it says publish now. Let's click on that. Here's where you can set your privacy. For the purposes of this assignment and for your work as an instructor, you do not ever want to use private because nobody can see that ever. Except you. So choose between public or unlisted. Public, everyone can see. Unlisted, I like to do even if just temporarily until I've fixed my video how I want it. So the only way people can see this is if you give them the link or you embed the video in your class. People can't find it just by searching YouTube. So this is a great option for you. And then you can click done. Okay, and it will upload your video for you. And once it has uploaded, you can grab the link here to share it or the embed code. So if I grab the link, okay, I'm going to copy the video link. And if I go to my sandbox and click the page where I'm supposed to have my video, your video, and I click edit, notice that if I just paste that link in and hit enter, it will automatically embed the video here, although it gives it kind of a weird name, and I can fix that by clicking Control K or Command K. I can change the text to display whatever I want. Okay, but the other way to do it is with the embed code, and I'll show you that. So if I go back over to my video and click embed, I can copy this code. Let's see, copy and go back to the page. To embed it, I need to click HTML editor and find where I want to embed it. And then I'm going to paste in the code. And let's save the page and see what it looks like. Okay, that's the two different ways that it'll appear once you embed your video. So by pasting in the URL, it gives it kind of that small look, but it will kind of expand when you play it. Or you can do the embed code. So up to you. All right, let me know or let us know if you have any questions. Bye.